Is that how I'm gonna... Oh, dude, look at the rocket. It's stuck.
This is lovely unknown. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I feel lovely unknown.
You get sprung. On my 11th birthday, my parents bought me an Xbox 360 and a couple of games. For the next 3 months, I binged on games like Army of Two, Battlefield Bad Company 2, Mass Effect 2, Bioshock 1 and 2, Fable 2, and personally my favorite, Fallout 3. Prior to having the Xbox 360, my only experience with video games was Sly Cooper and Jack and Daxter, so my knowledge on video game narratives was very limited. So playing games like Battlefield Bad Company was easy for me because it had a very straightforward plot, and playing games like Fallout 3 were more challenging because of its advanced story that branched off into tons of different sub-stories. Plus, I just plainly wasn't interested in the story up until this point, so I didn't really see the point of following it. I pretty much ran around the Capital Wasteland shooting and killing everything in sight until someone or something stopped me. Then in July of the same year, a weird little game called Limbo by Playdead Studios hit the Xbox Live Marketplace, which set my tiny little prepubescent mind into a spin. The secretive story coupled with the mind-bending puzzles and beautiful visuals made the game a gem. I played it through the first time, got confused of the story, then played it again, and I was even more confused, and I spent a good chunk of my time researching a possible explanation for the story of the game. I've played Limbo more times than I'd like to admit, and every time I beat it, I come up with some other explanation of what the story's about. Limbo sparked my interest in story-driven video games, and forever solidified my fascination in stories that don't have a definitive answer to them. Now, almost 6 years later, Playdead Studios released their latest title, Inside, which has once again sent me into a complete frantic panic to find out the story. Now I'm assuming if you're watching this, you've already played Inside and are having very similar feelings as I do. But if you haven't played Inside, I suggest playing it before you watch the rest of this video, because you're either going to be confused as hell, or have the ending and any shred of Playdead's linear storytelling ruined for you.
I'm in love, but I'm lazy. So won't you please come?
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Give it a whack!
Hit it!
Hit it! We've got it down!
You're making me crazy. I'm in love but I'm lazy. So won't you please come home? Oh, honey pie, my position is tragic. Come and show me the magic of your Hollywood song. The silver screen.
This is that once in a lifetime. This is the thrill
rains.
On your left hand side, there should be a pumpkin. That's me.
Wow.
You're a fucking idiot.
Fuck you.